Kingdom Hearts 20th anniversary trailers just dropped, so I'm gonna watch it really quickly. Hold on. Kingdom Hearts 20th anniversary. There you go. I watched a little bit of it, but hopefully not too much. Turn it down. Kingdom Hearts 20th anniversary. Got Xehanort. Some dark. What? Do you recognize me? Why do you all want to become Keyblade Masters? I don't know why. And how can you be so sure? Life has taught me. Can't read very fast. Cannot read very fast here. You turn up that mic. What reason is there to curse Princess Aurora? Remember, it is forbidden. It said you must focus on studying. So I ask that you take this and find light that's strong enough to accomplish your goal. So only you remain. Oh, warning. Massive Masters. Oh man, I'm excited. Can't wait to like dive into the lore stuff when it's available. Mind is made up. Kingdom Hearts is the only way. Do you stand in my way as a true Keyblade Master? No, as a true friend. Dark Road finale. I think this, yeah, this is finale. Damn. August 2022. Only on iOS and Android, because screw console players. An unwritten era. Alright. Immune cross stuff. Everything is connected. Oh man. This looks really good. Of course it'll be a mobile game. Never again a game on consoles. Back. Yeah, mobile game. Courses. Something about it looks like Pokemon Go. It's a little weird. Yeah, this looks really good. I like this. Music goes hard on this. The Love Remix. We get collect figures. Pretty cool. Amiibos. Kingdom Hearts Amiibos. It's like a Tangled World, I think. Cool to see Cloud again in like the Kingdom Hearts style. Tonight you will in this world the stars shone coloratorium in the pitch black sky. Kingdom Hearts Missing Link. Closed beta test in 2022. Have to get on that soon. Lost Master Arc. This is like Quadratum. Looks Your options are endless. The heart resides within the soul, which in turn is guided by fate to its rightful place. This looks really nice. Got the forest area there. Got the chest. The choice is yours to... Ooh. Oh my god. Sora. Looking like Azora there, buddy. That's fine though. Gotta change up the style a little bit. Sounds like he's in Tokyo now. I think that's his outfit from like the Kingdom Hearts collection. They had for clothing. Darkness coming into Tokyo. Kingdom Hearts Ghostwire Tokyo. That's what it is. Dark side. Make him look badass in this. Uh-oh. And they just got people taking photos as usual. Damn, Sora. Oh yeah, I got the king key there. Still got flow motion. That looks cool. I love that. The little chain whip on his keyblade now. That would be really cool. Got the keyblade camp transformations again. However, if you do leave this world behind, to return to the one then left behind. Kingdom Hearts 4. Exciting. Very exciting. Can't wait. I wonder where he is. I don't know, but I sure hope we can help. Looks like Hades, I think. Magic in the making. Alright. I didn't see any console. Kingdom Hearts 20th anniversary event. A recap video of this event will be available at a later time. Later date. Alright. Sounds good. Sounds good, Nomura. Alright. That's gonna end it for me. I gotta get to bed because I've been up waiting for this. Sorry, my reaction's not very good. I've been up, so. Other stuff's been going on too, so. Well, later. That'll be it for me. Good night.